5 years since you last been on stage. Don't leave it so long next time.
That's what you call storming. Controls, falsetto, like great pitching, delivery, perfect, lovely stuff in the hands, performance, everything. It was a bit of a 360 performance, really. It had everything, and just great confidence at the end, just really, really belted it out. It hit the wall back there. It was great. Well done.
I'm delighted you're back. And I think this audience are delighted you're back as well. Yeah. That's a big song. Yeah. And you need a big range to do it. And I still think you can go way up, even way above that, Ms. Gay. And I don't know what your octave range is, but I say it's quite substantial now. But I loved it. And you're shaking. And there's no need. Because you've got it all, girl.
You might be needing a tissue in a minute. Or what did you think of that?
That was absolutely just fantastic. I just couldn't have my eyes off you. You were just amazing. And I mean, backstage, and you still are shaking. I really don't know why. I know it's been 5 years, but I mean, that was just absolutely just brilliant. Loved it. Well done. Don't stop. Please don't stop. Keep going.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.